God damn.
It's a real nigga's birthday right now, you lot.
It's a real one's birthday. Oh, no, where's that £2? I need that.
No! But yeah, listen, it's the boy's birthday right now. It's a fucking great day to be me. My Hollywood age is 21, so if anyone asks, I'm 21. But yeah, it's my fucking 24th birthday today. What are we doing? I'm about to go link KD. He's got something planned for me. Yeah, I got a BMW today, courtesy of HK and Asa, my fucking boys. But yeah, man, let's have a fucking great day tonight, lads. I'm having a party later. I'm actually having a, birthday party later. I don't think I've ever had a birthday party in my life. It's gonna be, do you know what? I just can't wait. I'm actually so happy it's my birthday. Thanks for being here with me. Darnell fucking vlogs, you're done, no?
Push your pee.
Where are we? Man's in Fulham right now. Man's going for a fucking massage, bro. I never had a massage in my life. I'm actually gonna get rubbed down. Hopefully it's by a sexy one as well. I think we're going to like some Thai massage. Katie says it's gonna be some hot oil thing. Something like that. Hot coal. I don't know. Feel up this body. Make sure I'm ready for tonight. I haven't even eaten or nothing. I've had like a shot. I've done like 5 balloons. Yeah, I just need to go and get some food. Is this it, yeah?
Yeah.
Thai spa. Happy birthday, Darnell Vlogs. London hotspot. Okay, let's go. I don't know if they're gonna allow
cabins and stuff in here, but very nice.
Just you move for 1 o'clock.
Yeah.
Not same room,
no? No.
Oh, okay. I see couple.
No.
Okay,
no,
that's
no.
Okay.
No, that's okay. She thought
me and
Katie was a couple.
Okay, I've got to put these books on. Do I get them back, yeah?
Yeah. You have to go with that one. This one, the key. Nah.
Yeah.
You're first. You'll be
this
room. So, you'll take...
Me?
Yeah, anyone here. So,
you
tend to close off, leave
underwear
on.
Okay.
And then you face down and
tie
on top, yeah?
Okay.
Alright,
cool. I'm gonna get this mask off. Obviously, gonna have to turn the camera off. But, yeah, this is it. It's alright. Still, I've never done this. Better be a fucking whip, bro. I swear to God. Someone walks in and I hear, hello. I'm gonna jump up and go mad. Bro, that was peak, I'm not even gonna lie. Like, bare bit was just so nice. Oh my God, she was just, I was just oiled up and that. Bro, she nearly made me go, Look, fam, this is it, this is lit, man. God, I started getting hot, man. I'm happy she turned this off. But yeah, that was a whole hour, for like half an hour or something, bro.
Calm, yeah?
That was the one.
It was great.
Very good, thank you.
Okay. Yeah. Did you look at your woman?
Once.
I didn't until the end.
No, when she first came, I had a little glimpse.
Is it? No, I didn't want to. But when she came in, I just closed my eyes. I was like, I don't want to ruin nothing. Yeah, like, cause I know what I'm like, fam. Like, I just close my eyes and just enjoy it. Yeah, I just imagined it as hands just sent from God. Just hands. That's it. No, when she told me to turn around, bro.
Oh,
I was like, wait, is this what Steve will do? It's been up to, you know what they're doing? I was like, no way, it's gonna happen, it's gonna happen.
Yes.
Yeah, it just never happened. It never happened.
Innit? That's how it's feeling. Alright, this is the spot. Canberra Thai Spa in Fulham. Here's the number for you as well. Alright, cool, fucking, I made my way all the way to Shoreditch, yeah. Claudia invited me out to drinks, innit? She asked me, where do I want to go?
No,
I said, you know what? Let's just go to Alchemist. So we're going to Alchemist. I can't lie, I'm freezing my fucking chapatis off right now. It's freezing out here, but yeah. She's in there already with Salome. I'm pulling up now, this is the place. Aye, fine, it's fucking freezing out here, babe.
Hello. My two friends are here already. I think the name's Claudio.
What up, what up, what up?
Hey,
it's so cold out there, man.
Where's
Katie? You don't fucking call me this name.
No.
Oh, you're so cold. I know. Please. What are you doing?
Eating
food?
Yeah, we're hungry.
Is this for me?
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm preparing myself for today, yeah, for later, yeah. Like, I've been drinking this whole 2-liter bottle of water like all day, and I keep pissing.
I thought you were gonna say alcohol.
No.
That's what I've been doing,
to drink alcohol right now.
You do realize
you're drinking two liters of water a day regardless.
Yeah, I know.
You're cleansing yourself.
I am, that's what I'm doing. But I've been going to
the
toilet every minute.
Have you eaten? Yeah, you ate that.
Yeah, I just had Nando's, yeah. But I didn't eat all of it because I didn't want to eat too much and I'd be sick, you know what I mean? So I just kept it.
I'm not gonna lie, the rain every day selling that menu is a different type of
rain. No, bro, the drinks in there are cheap as well, like. I'm gonna get fucked.
I'll get the next round.
Thank you, bro.
So I never ordered the same thing.
I like.
Birthday, bitch.
Sing the song now. I thought you were gonna sing it.
Oh, because they're gonna sing it at the end. Why am I gonna sing it now? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, I sure, man.
Happy birthday to Darnell Fox. Oh my god, Darnell Fox.
Bro, they're gonna tell you to shut the fuck up. Alright, let's do these shots.
Yes.
Oh, these are honey shots. Honey tequila.
Right, cheers.
Oh,
that is
shit.
The best thing I've ever tasted. That is
tastes like honey, bro.
I've ever had in my fucking life.
I need three more.
Yeah, so basically, Claudia's forcing Darnell to open his present. Just put it off. Oh, by the way, she wants the bow. She wants to keep the bow.
You're
going
to be wearing
it. Oh, drum roll, please, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, it's like a little goodie box.
This is the most important thing. What? I don't care about anything else. Like, chocolate!
I'm gonna go TD. Because you know it's love forever and always. True. But just remember, please remember you're destined for greatness.
Oh.
It's true, I am.
Yes, you are. Yeah!
Open it up. We're going indoor skydiving and to a
Bear Grylls
experience.
Ah, look at his face! Look at his face!
Bro, I've actually got like every type of gift today. That is, I actually love my friends.
I fly indoor skydiving and a salt course for two. Well, me and you, yeah?
Cheers!
12,000 feet.
Can you hack it or not?
That's how high it blows you. We're in them tunnels that blow air up and you can do flips and stuff. Oh. Yeah.
When are we doing this?
We can put the dates open, so we have until the end of the year to make a date to book it.
Alright, yeah, I'm down. And we're like, what, 3 shots down, 4 shots down?
No, we're like 5.
5? Alright, these are like 2 ahead of me. I'm about 3 or 4 shots down. 2 cocktails. There isn't a question. It's just general conversation. To the club and then we're gonna get lit for a party tonight, yeah? 24th birthday. But if anyone asks you how old Darnell is, I'm 21. We're starting again because I can't lie, COVID took away 2 years of my life.
Yeah, no, facts.
22 and 23 did not count. I'm 21 again and we're starting again,
I'm
all right?
22.
You're 22?
Yeah, I'm 22. I'm no longer 24, I'm so sorry.
No, guys, it's 18.
Thank you, bro. Man.
Good night, guys.
Yeah, man. Hey, I appreciate that, my bro. All right, cool.
Thank you.
Now I need to remember where the car is.
Get out the car if you're scared. We went through that hood and we painted it red.
I'm at Man's venue, yeah? But for like the last like 45 minutes to an hour, I've just been feeling like ran down. Is that tire pulling up now?
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Easy. Why are you pulling up now, bro? Like,
that's an hour late, bro. But yeah, like I was saying, I was just feeling a bit mad for like the last 45 minutes to an hour, but at least you're on the way here, man, I was fucking like trying to sleep.
No, don't give that to him, he's got his own. Bro, share him, bro. He's gonna finish it, bro. Where you gonna tune this car at?
Yeah, let him do that, bro. Bro, do you know how much? Do you know how big he's doing his balloons, fam?
But he's a cracker, bro.
Man's doing
you.
One balloon. My man's doing 5.
Bro, he's a cracker. I told you already.
I'm outside. We booked this club. Oh, fuck sake. Fuck, fuck.
Did you know that you're
the best sex of my life?
Woohoo! Yes, big shout to Dante. It's like the air show tonight.
Here we go.
That is for Darnell. Nobody, all of them. I need help.
Let me in.
I need help.
Let me in.
It's for Darnell.
Swerve gent, ten of the homies, and maybe less, but they all ride with the cat, baby, yes, so, so.
We can freak it, freak if you want to, dine if you want to, but come sedicated, no, we can freak it,
all the ladies,
if you want to,
Robin Mercedes,
dine if you want to,
all the,
come sedicated,
to all my OGs,
we can freak it,
like Big U. We love you too. All the homies, my big homies too. That's right.
Come in the cave and
know. Check it out. Check it out.